E is equal to J2 by R. Yeah. E is equal to J2 by R.
Q by R, yeah. So this is for point charge. For dipole, V is equal to K
P cos theta by R.
P cos theta by R squared. Right? So if this is constant, what can you say? V and R graph is going to look like?
Straight.
Straight line. What is 1 by R? 1 by R, right? How many times you have done? And still you are saying straight line. So 1 by R is a reciprocal graph. Okay. Straight line is negative slope like this. Y is equal to minus kx like that. So this is your V, this is your R. What can you say about this one? So it will be something like this. So V, R. Okay. So they may ask you a lot of graphical questions, and the first step is to get the formula. If you know the formula, you can draw it. Otherwise, you will be blinking.